tend to do a lot of rushing through life. Like, a lot of times I feel like I would have came on this stage and I would have, not intentionally, but I just would have rushed through it and I would have blacked out and I would have woke up on the other end of the stage and I would have been like, fuck, man, like, I didn't live it. And we lost a huge voice in music and for our generation last week. And I just want to take a minute to not rush through this, man. This is our first time playing a Lollapalooza stage. We've been waiting to do this for 3 fucking albums, man. And I just don't want to rush through it. And I'd like to just, while these skies are all gray and cloudy, I'd like to just take a moment to maybe dedicate this moment to our friend Chester Bennington from Linkin Park.
Don't you ever lose that!